dead.
All right.
If you've seen our videos, you'll know Hank. Hank, what are you doing this year?
So here back at the Monster Booth 2019 SEMA, I've got a 2019 Ram that I'm doing some live engraving on throughout the week. And I've also brought my 2017 F250 dubbed Illuminati, completely done, everything hand engraved.
Much detail. How do you do it?
So everything that I do is all used with a Dremel tool. So it's just a rotary tool with a engraving ball engraving burr, and it's literally on this truck, it's one dot at a time, and on the F250, it's literally single line by line. So on the Ram right here, I'm about 600 hours by the time I finish on Friday, and on the F250, I have just over 1,500 hours. Robinson, HANRO'S Studios Engraving, anywhere, Instagram, IG, all that. Shout out to Wheelfire.